They would not return. They would never leave now, never get out of here. He went down to his knees and felt the tears start, cutting through the smoke and ash on his face, silently falling out to the stone. Gone, he thought finally, it's all gone. All silly and gone. No bows, no spears, or fish, or berries. It was all silly anyway, all just a game. He could do a day, but not forever. He could not make it if they did not come for him someday. He could not play the game without hope. Could not play the game without a dream. They had taken it all away from him now. They had turned away from him, and there was nothing for him now. The plane gone, his family gone, all of it gone. They would not come. He was alone, and there was nothing for him. That's it for tonight, buddy.
But I want to know what happens to him.
We'll do another chapter tomorrow. It's time for bed.
What about a song? A quick one.
You've got to get some sleep, buddy.
Please, don't go. I could just sleep in your room and...
It's okay. It's all right. What do we do when we start to panic?
Ground ourselves.
Yep. Three things in the room.
Lamp. Ball. Harry.
Good. That's good. You're safe.
But what if it comes back?
It's just the frogs. That's only a bad dream, buddy. We're on the second floor. No one is outside that window. All right?
All right.
You gonna be brave for me?
Yeah.
Good man.
I love you, bud. Get some sleep. Remember, if you get scared, you can ask for the light on. Susie, turn bedroom light off.
Right across the hall if you need us.
Hey.
Honey, I think Ted and Allie got into your lipstick again.
Is it microlane?
I don't know, it's red.
Damn it. Hey, you think they could be night terrors? Maybe they're getting worse because he's overtired. It does say that they're more common in girls, though.
Well, those Berninger boys have always been sensitive.
I don't know. I think we just need to give him some space to figure it out. It's just so weird that it sprouted like this.
You probably just heard about those kids on the news. Hey, you killed it back there with that grounding business.
I think it's really helping. Jen says kids just need to be reminded of their physical space.
Well, I tell you what, this maternal thing you have going on, it's very hot.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Big points with me.
Okay, well, how do I go about redeeming these points? Honey.
Screaming. You're okay, it's just a nightmare.
It was right there, just in his eyes.
Okay, look.
Dad, don't!
It's okay, I promise. No one can get up to this window. It's not real, Ted. Sleep in here tonight, but tomorrow you've got to be a man for me, okay? I'm just gonna go tell Mom. I'll leave the door open just a second.
Superhero movies, but keep Faldana on a tight leash so people know I'm quirky.
You sure Teddy was up?
He was.
It's Ben Jake Gyllenhaal.
Will someone check on him?
I'll do it. I'm not gonna eat that. I touched it too much.
How was your night?
He's not a great big spoon.
Hey, Ted, Mom and Dad are gonna be pissed if you're late. You got your stuff? Dad's not gonna let you miss more school. You know it's okay to be scared, right? And you can tell me if something's going on. If you go to school today, I'll play Switch with you tonight. Gotcha. Get your shit. Train leaves in 10.
Baseball trophy.
Ted, come on, we're gonna be late. I need you to be strong for me tonight, okay? Hey, would Brian let a nightmare ruin his life?
No.
Well, that's good, because you're twice the man he is.
Thanks, Dad.
Okay. Good night, bud.
Good night.
Jesus, what are you doing? Are you all right?
They pulled me off the bed.
Oh, come on, Ted. Come on, let's go.
No, you was right there. I came in.
Ted, look what you did. Why would you do that?
I didn't do that. It grabbed me.
Stop it. Enough. We have a baby on the way. You cannot be doing this every night.
But I...
Ted, we've talked about this. Right? Part of being a man is learning how to deal with this stuff and keeping your mouth shut. Everyone is sleeping. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna keep my mouth shut.
Do we need to sleep with Mom tonight?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Let's go. You can tell her why.
Okay, bud?
I'm fine.
Do you want to read a chapter?
I'm okay.
Hey, good night, buddy.
You okay?
I'm fine.
I can hear you from next door. You want to sleep in my room tonight? I'm sorry, Mom and Dad suck.
What's up? Are you okay?
It's in my room.
What?
It's moving my stuff.
What? What the fuck?
Danny, what's up? What are you doing? Do not encourage him!
I'm not! I swear to God, it was just here!
Stop it. We're not doing this.
I swear I saw it. It was just here.
Okay, well, where is it then? Is it under the bed?
I don't know. I didn't see.
It's behind here? Where did it go, Danny?
I don't know. I didn't see.
You know, you guys have got to relax. And get to...
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!